Prostate is it's a gland which is present in front of the bladder in the males that cause obstruction to the urine flow. So after 50 years, these small symptoms starts arising for the prostate. That is, there are few certain things which many persons keep and they neglect, that they think which is due to the old age. These few symptoms have to be kept in mind. And if any of these are present, then you have to definitely meet a urologist to see if there is any prostate problem. The first is hesitancy. That is, when you go to pass urine, you take time to start urination. You wait for some time to start urination. Second is, once you start urination, the total time to pass urine is increased. It takes around 5 minutes, 10 minutes. So they have to wait long to complete the urination. That is a longer time to pass urination. And the urine force is slow. They have to push to pass out the urine. They have to push the bladder, give pressure to pass out urine. This is also a cause for obstruction. These three things are very important and they have to be kept in mind. Another thing is, once you complete the urination, you feel there is some more urine remaining in the bladder. I have to go again. This is another symptom of the prostate enlargement. Then another few irritative symptoms are the increased frequency. Patient passes urine every 1 hour. They go to pass urine 1 hour. Night they pass around 4 to 5 times. Increased frequency. Then little blood in the urine, a urinary infection. These are things. So once the obstructive and irritative symptoms, any of these symptoms are present, then you have to meet a urologist to see if there is a problem with the prostate. Once you meet a urologist, we do an ultrasound scan. We do a perirectal examination with the finger to see what is the prostate size. And we do an ultrasound scan and the post-void residual urine to see how much urine is present and what is the size of the prostate gland. And the blood test, a PSA, a prostate specific antigen, is very important to see whether there is any infective changes or whether any changes of prostate cancer is present or not. Once we find out it's a normal prostate enlargement, there are multiple medicines for this gland to shrink the gland. That is an alpha blocker and dutasteride combination, which we give morning and evening, which can shrink the prostate size and the flow can increase. So many people are on medicines for 3 months or 6 months or 1 year, 2 years and all that. Once you are on the medicine, patient has to be on follow-up at 3 months, 6 months to see whether the medicine is acting, whether they are able to pass urine properly and whether the gland size has reduced. If the gland is very large and there is causing lot of obstruction, the patient is not able to pass urine, if the medicine is failed, then you go for the surgical treatment. Surgical treatment is again by through the normal natural orifice, through the penis, we can go in with the small cystoscopes and we can cut out this whole prostate in toto and take it out. That can be used by a procedure called TURP, or the latest is by laser surgery, for which this prostate can be done. Once the procedure is done, patient have a catheter for around 3 days, after which the tube is removed and the patient passes urine very freely without any obstruction. So that clears it. So this is very important in males after 45 years. If there is any urinary symptoms at 50, 60 or 70 years, we have to check for the prostate enlargement and its assessment, whether any cancer is there or any obstruction is there, has to be done properly. And it is not, many people think again that it is due to the age. It is not the age which is the problem. There can be problem with the prostate and the bladder, which has to be checked in total.